Today we're going to introduce basic usages of three commonly used date functions. They are namely the today function, now function, and dated if function. We can use the date function to insert the current date and time quickly. Also, we can use this function to update it in real time. We can also make a countdown calendar with it. 1. Today function. To quickly insert the current date in the table, click cell B5, enter the equal sign, today, parentheses, then press enter to enter the current date. Every time the table is reopened, the current date will be refreshed. If it is not refreshed, press F9 to refresh manually. 2. Now function. To enter the current time and date, enter the equal sign, now, parentheses, then press enter. Each time the table is reopened, the current time will be refreshed, or we can press F9 to refresh manually. 3. Dated if function. If we want to make a countdown calendar, we can use the dated if function. For example, now we want to calculate how many days are left until the final exam. Click cell D21 and enter the equal sign, dated if, today, parentheses, C22, D. There are three parameters in this formula, namely start date, end date, and comparison unit. Since we need to calculate how many days are left until the final exam, the start date should be the current date. Therefore, we need to enter the today, parentheses function. End date is the date of the final exam. So here we select C22. Comparison unit is day, and D represents the day. To learn more about the specific usage of the dated if function, you're welcome to join our WPS Academy to watch more related videos.